You know, today may be the day that you pass by that person, someone on the job, someone at school, someone that's a neighbor or a friend to you. I'm talking about that someone who has such pain inside that Christmas for them is not a time of joy and celebration. Rather, it's a time of heartache, it's a time of pain, it's a time of loneliness. Why don't you reach out to them? Be sensitive to the Holy Spirit to allow Him to show you who these people are. And reach out to them. Love on them. Be an encouragement to them. Do something above and beyond. I'm not talking about a gift or a pretty bow or ribbon or a stocking full of money. I'm talking about you letting the love of God shine through you and into them. Let God become Emmanuel, not just to you, but to them. God who is with them. The God who loves them. Let the love of God shine through you and into somebody else, and give love this Christmas season. God bless you. Merry Christmas.